Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will be reviewing the toy product which is Lego Duplo 10895, and this is the most spectacular and adorable product. And all the reviews in this channel will be my own personal reviews, as I am having a child of 2+ who is playing with these toys. So without wasting any time, let's get started.
This is Lego Duplo 10895 Emmett and Lucy's visitors from the Duplo planet. This is for age 2+. As mentioned, it is a set of 53 pieces and the blocks are of really good quality and have beautiful shades to attract and engage your child. So here comes two adorable mini creatures, Emmett and Lucy from Duplo planet. So here is the Lego Duplo traditional manual which is given with this set, and it shows various other products as well as how child is creating his own toys or monsters with this block. And now they will show the schematic diagrams of attaching these blocks and making the monsters. So this is the first type of monster and this is the second bird eye monster which they are making by using these blocks. This is the slide monster, or you can say the long tongue monster, and it shows the various other elements given in this box. Here comes Emmett, whose head can rotate at 360 degrees and arm can move up and down, and Emmett can even sit down as well. And the arms of the Emmett is made up of a very soft rubber material. So here Emmett is holding his cup of coffee and his favorite shovel. So now I'm attaching the blocks to make a monster, and these blocks are very durable and so bright in color. And relating these Lego Duplo blocks to the Lego bricks, they are extremely big, which is surprising to see, but it is good for young child as they can manage and attach it easily. So now I am done with the legs and making the big mouth of the monster. So here comes the yellow blocks who are making the mouth, and we are attaching a white block completing the mouth of the monster. So I think this is a very big and tall monster. I think he is the leader of all the two monsters. And here comes the purple eye monster with such beautiful purple eye and the purple head. So playing with Lego basically improves the hand and eye coordination of the child and definitely builds creativity. So now I am making a second monster with beautiful and attractive colors, and with the mouth of the monster. Now we will attaching this beautiful eyes of the monster, which is green and blue in color. The monster is having a long tongue, giving it a twist so that the child can treat it as a slide, as they have good imagination. So Emmett and Lucy can slide on the long tongue of the monster. So now let's make the third monster. This is the most adorable monster I found, and it is made up of a yellow and orange blocks. It has a yellow mouth, and here we have attached the eyes of the monster, which is of green and yellow color with a orange flower on the head of the monster. So isn't it a bird eye monster? So I hope you like this product. To buy it, please see the link in description box and like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Goodbye.